children in Taro in the stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe.